28-kilo dog, but he will keep coming. They're nearly ready. Get ready for a start. Favorite in the number four box, the blue. Lights on. Here they go. They're off. Webleck Eagle was very fast in the stride, is going toward the lead, being headed off by Mod Squad, and coming across from the outside was Main Exit. Out of the straight they go, and Mod Squad, who's been well backed, has dashed away by two lengths into the back from Main Exit. They're followed out wider by Route 66. Further back in the race, Oakvale Astro, Webleck Eagle running on late, and last of all was Gladiator off the back, Mod Squad in front. Webleck Eagle's coming very quickly, also with Route 66 in the straight, the leader, Mod Squad, Route 66. Webleck Eagle, I think on the outside, Route 66 has beaten Webleck Eagle by a nose. Webleck Eagle was two in front when they got to the pen. The early leader, Mod Squad, I reckon's wound up next from Oakvale, Astro and Gladiator, with Main Exit ahead of it. 30 and 10, it's a photo. I think maybe Route 66, yes, it has won. Number seven is won by a nose from four, Webleck Eagle. He really flew when he got going. Mod Squad, the leader, looked all over a winner early. And Oakvale Astro was fourth. It was a nose. That was the margin. A nose, the winning margin, by half a length. 4.46, 17.05, 13.04 for 30.09. The winner, Route 66, is a black dog by Walk Hard from Louisiana Lille. Is raced by the Rounds and Collis